A man tied to more than a dozen burglaries around Spartanburg County has been caught. Deputies say Joshua Anderson faces 18 counts of burglary and some other charges, too. He's accused of taking money and goods from shops, car lots, even the Spartanburg Library. Deputies say they were tipped off to Anderson's identity after a Facebook post, and they found him at his home.